Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Happy Vlogmas day number 9/12 days of Christmas. Hope everyone is having a blessed and positive Saturday. Hope you're enjoying your day, relaxing, what have you, okay? What I am getting ready to do is put on a little bit of makeup. I'm getting ready to do a photo shoot. I got on my pajamas, my Christmas pajamas right here that I purchased, I want to say 2 years ago, but it could have been last year. But I feel like it was 2 years ago. So, let me show you what I'm going to be using. I'm not going to be doing no whole full face makeup tonight, okay? Because like I said, it's a little mini photo shoot. It doesn't require a whole bunch of makeup with me, okay? So, let me show you what palette I'm going to be using. This one right here. This is the Salt and Pepper Hot and Cool and Vicious Eyeshadow and Highlighter Palette. Some of you may have remembered when I purchased this, I believe from Marshall's. Here are the colors. I keep this one in the bathroom. That's the colors. And I'm going to be using this one right here, this chocolate one, and this glitter one right there. So those are the ones I'm going to be using. I done my eyebrows this morning. I cut them down, okay? And while I was doing that, I noticed that some of my hair was missing right in here. I don't know what that is about, but nothing a little bit of eyebrow, a little bit of liner won't fix, okay? So, yeah, I can't find my palette. Not my palette. My container that has like all my lip liners and eyebrow liners in it. Y'all know I've showed it to you before. I don't know where it is, child, okay? But yeah, that's what I am getting ready to do. Y'all let me know what y'all doing for today. What have you done? What you eating? Because we eating pizza tonight. Movie night, we having pizza. All right, so showed you the palette. Going to be using my Mega Lash Liquid Catsuit lipstick right here. This is Honey Glaze. This is Honey Glaze right here. No, it came from Dollar Tree. This is Bronze. Came from the same place. I might be using the Beauty Intuition High Shine Lip Gloss right here. That came from Dollar Tree. Love it so far. And I have my MAC lip gloss right here. And you see my, I don't know, little eyeliner. I'm going to use it for my brow and my lip and my eye, okay? So it's going to be used for three things, all right? So it's not going to be no long video, okay? Because we ain't going to do that thing. So since I am missing a little bit of hair right in here, this is what I like to do. Like kind of make a little box and then not a lot because I don't like them to be dark, but you know, just enough to kind of fill in. All right, I take my little eyebrow brush or whatever you want to use it for, and I kind of do like this to drag the liner through my eyebrows. And same over here. Alexa, resume. That's how I do mine. Nothing too much, because like I said, it's a mini. All right, and so yeah. All right, so let me go ahead and get into. I'm gonna line them, and then I'll be back. All right, y'all. I got that done. I don't put on a lot of makeup, okay? Makeup to me is just supposed to enhance what you're already working with, okay? So I don't like piling on a whole bunch of makeup. I just do the bare minimum sometimes. Now, if I'm going on date night, I don't know, sometimes church, then I'll do the full face. And yeah, but most of the time, I'm just enhancing, okay? All right, so let me go ahead and get into the shadow, y'all. I don't do all my eyelid. I don't do that. I don't like the way it looks. Sometimes I'll do it, but sometimes I won't do it. It just is what it is. All right. Alexa, skip. I've always been an eyelid person anyway. Just my eyelid. Okay. All right. I don't want to be out here looking crazy, at least by me trying to put it on. Okay. Now, if I went to like somebody that actually know what they're doing, that's a different story. But like I said, sometimes I will, sometimes I won't. It just depends. But this is how I put mine on. Everybody does it different. Let me check this. Hold on. All right. Like I said, everybody put their makeup on different ways, just like cooking. Everybody gonna cook different. Okay. As long as it get done and it look cute, you know, that's all that matters. That is all that matters. So, yeah, I sometimes hold like a little thing up underneath my eyelid so it don't get on my cheek, but I got some wipes to get that off, so I ain't worried about it. All right. Now, what color I said I was using? I might kind of did that backwards. I might not use the color that I thought I was going to use. So I'm going to put a dark, I'm going to put the chocolate. Because I meant to use the lighter one. But I put the chocolate over here. And yeah. My little chocolate. Right there. Y'all see? Alexa, skip. Alexa, skip. All right. Okay, now let me see. I'll take my other little shimmer. Put it right here, right there. All right, I should have had my mirror out, but it's gonna be okay because I'll fix whatever I need to momentarily. Let me see. All right, now. Let's see. It's kind of blended a little bit, not a lot. It's enough. Let me see, y'all. Hold on. All right, y'all. So I got my earrings on and my little Merry Christmas Santa hat right here. All right. So I'm getting ready to line my lips. All right. I have my lips lined. So what I do is my lip gloss on and then work from there. Y'all see that? So pretty. All right, so my lipstick. Now this honey glaze, you be like, ooh, that's a little bit different. Yeah, it's different. Y'all see that? My jam. Alexa, turn it up. YouTube, I do not own the rights to this music. You all excuse me, I'm about to get my groove on. Alexa, turn it up. Y'all see it? That's my jam, y'all. Teddy was jamming too, wasn't he? Child, that song will get you crunk. All right, now, I'm going to take my bronze. Alexa, pause. All right, so let me go ahead and get dum dum da da. What? All right, let me get my map. Y'all gotta excuse me. All right, that's my song, y'all. All right, so I got my MAC right here. Just gonna go over top. All right, y'all. My little tiny makeup. Alexa, Hirsch, hush. You don't understand, Hirsch. So this is my little tiny makeup routine right here for my little picture. Like I said, it was gonna be mini, y'all. All right, so hope y'all all enjoyed this Vlogmas number 9, me getting ready for my little photo shoot. Thank y'all so much for watching and supporting my channel. I appreciate each and every one of you. All right. So I will see y'all tomorrow for Vlogmas day 10. Okay. So I'm getting ready to go get my little photo shoot on. I think I look cute. All right. That's what I think. I ain't put on a whole bunch of makeup, just the bare minimum. All right. So, yeah, I'm probably gonna do a little little bit of blush. Do I want to put on some blush? I don't know. I think my cheeks can be a tad bit, have a tad bit of pink on it. Just a tad. Over here looking like Saint Nick. All right. I like it. Not too much, just enough. All right, y'all. Let me get off here. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Bye-bye.